Some days are okay. Most days are hell. I am sick and tired of being depressed all the time and abusing alcohol. I am just so tired and all I want to do is feel good.
He called me worthless, a mistake, an idiot. I believed him because why else would he do those things to his own son? The abuse has stopped now, but only because I'm going to college now.
She was smart to only hit the areas that people would not see all the time. She made me take off my shirt and laid her favorite weapon across my back, her belt.
Our stepdad was arrested in his hospital bed. Mum was in a state of shock at what had been happening. Sometimes I think she blamed me, but everyone was angry back then.
My grandmother to this day, even after hearing the reports and everything, still thinks I'm a liar. She calls me the storyteller. I find that really upsetting. She doesn't believe anything I tell her about anything. I hate it.
I'm currently medicated for depression, in counselling and off work. Hopefully after the trial I can begin to build around this horrible mess and close the door to my past.
My father is an alcoholic and has abused me my whole childhood.
I have been physically and emotionally abused since I was 3 years old. I've been abused since my parents.
My mom sent me to my middle child in my school.
I was always told that I felt